Welcome to Shaheed Dweep, or formerly known as Neel Island, a small island located in the Andaman, known for its unparalleled biodiversity and unexplored span of dense tropical forests and greenery, complemented by white sand beaches and rich coral reefs. This is the last video in our complete Andaman travel guide series. If you haven't watched the previous videos, there will be link in the description. In today's video, we will take you through a two-day itinerary of the best things to see and do in Neel Island, including how to reach, where to stay and overall costs. You can travel to Neel Island only from Port Blair and Havelock by ferry. However, please note that only limited ferry runs from Port Blair to Neel Island. It is recommended you travel to Neel Island from Havelock Island as it gives you more options. So, to summarize, you should book a ferry from Port Blair to Havelock, spend your respective days on Havelock and then book a ferry from Havelock to Neel, and finally book a return ferry from Neel to Port Blair after completing your visit in the Neel Island. The cost of the private ferry is around 1400 rupees. For the budget traveler that loves to explore, there are hotels that provide a comfortable stay without breaking the wallet with all basic amenities like attached bathroom. These hotels cost from 1000 to 2000 rupees. Breakwater Beach Resort, Emerald Gecko and Blue Lagoon Resorts are few of them. For people who are looking for a great stay experience, luxury resorts and hotels with private beach and attached pools are a treat. These resorts usually cost around 4,000 to 7,000 rupees per night. TST Aura Resort, Holiday Inn Beach and Seashell are some noteworthy mentions. Due to the lack of vehicles, markets, fewer resorts, and less population, Neel Island is best suited for people who would like to have a laid-back vacation in Andaman, far from the city noises and into the wonderful world of complete serenity. Neel Island Jetty is the entry point to the island. Bharatpur Beach is located really close to the Neel Island Jetty and is surrounded by a cyan-colored sea, which looks amazing in every way. The shoreline is really wide and filled with both personal and commercial boats, as it is located right next to the jetty. It is the only beach in Neel Island where water sports is available. You can enjoy activities like jet skiing, glass bottom boat rides, snorkeling, scuba diving, and more. You can indulge yourself in whichever activity excites you and have a fun-filled day at Bharatpur Beach. Make sure you visit this beach during the early hours to avoid the rush. Changing rooms and washrooms are available at the beach. Laxmanpur Beach is hands down the best beach in the island for sightseeing and takes the second position in Andaman for the best beach, after Radhanagar at Havelock. The beach has a really wide shoreline filled with deep white sand. One side of the beach is surrounded by a dense forest canopy while the other opens into the mesmerizing sea. The forest side has a lot of small benches and huts where you can relax and feast your eyes. The best thing about Laxmanpur Beach is that it is triangular in shape, and once you stand near the point, you can gaze on the deep horizon as far as the eyes can see. Located near Laxmanpur Beach too, the natural bridge is one of the mystery of nature. The bridge is only accessible during low tide as a pathway is covered by wild waves during high tide. Guides are available for hire at the starting point who can take you to the location with ease. The usual charges range from 400 to 500 rupees. The guide can also help you with taking pictures with the family. If you have already done your fair share of water activities in Havelock, you can try visiting the isolated Sitapur Beach instead of Bharatpur Beach. It is located at the other end of the island. The beach is quite peaceful with a curved shoreline that expands all the way and is surrounded by tropical trees and hilly rocks on the sides that traps the water in the middle and opens up into a wide view of the horizon. Thanks for tuning into our Andaman Travel Guide series. I hope you enjoyed learning about the beautiful and exotic destinations in the Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more exciting travel content. Until next time, happy travels!